The hyperlink feature allows you to control the navigation within and outside your spreadsheet without making use of Visual Basic or macros to generate buttons that will take you where you want to go. In this segment, you'll learn how to activate the feature and use the feature to move around a spreadsheet. In this example, you have set up an index page, and what you want to do is to be able to click on a button or the word and be taken immediately to that particular page. So if we clicked on overall assumptions, we'd want to go to this page here. Alternatively, if we clicked on product A, we'd like to go to product A. The hyperlink feature can help us achieve this. For example, if we want to click on overall assumptions and have it go to this sheet, click on that cell, go to insert, hyperlink, and this box will pop up. As you can see, you can link to multiple options. So you can go to an existing file or web page. And you'll see if you click on that, you can choose what file you want to be attached to. You can go to some place in this document. You can create a new document, or you can specify an email address. In this case, we want to go to a place in this document. And because we're looking at overall assumptions, we want to go to overall assumptions, and we can specify that instead of going to A1, let's go to A10. And when we say OK, you'll see that next time you hover, you'll get the little hand. And if you click on it, you'll be taken to that sheet and to the exact cell that you wanted to go to. If you want to remove the hyperlink, get onto that cell, go to insert, hyperlink, and you'll see that over here you've got a remove link button, and when you click it, you'll see that the link is removed. I prefer to use the hyperlink feature because I'm not a big fan of using Visual Basic or macros. So if you look here, if I click on overall assumptions, it takes me there, and I can set up a little sign saying go back to index, and I get taken back, go to product A, go back to the index, product B, go back to the index. And I find this is a very good way of setting up the navigation within a spreadsheet.